Hello again, ladies and gentlemen. That's not my intro. Hang on. Hello again, most esteemed viewer, and welcome to Joub's Drunken Quickies. Today we'll be playing Call of Juarez. Sorry, there wasn't enough snort in that. Call of Juarez! Gunslinger. A game about slinging guns. Jump right into the story. I did do a bit of a test recording. So here we go. We're gonna play on hard. Because that's a good idea. Shut up.
Don't I know you, sir?
Don't believe so. I haven't been here in many years. Name's Silas Greaves.
Silas Greaves? The bounty hunter?
Used to be.
What are you doing here in Abilene?
Just passing through. Got a little business to take care of.
Well, sir, it would be an honor if you would allow me to buy you a beer.
Hell, son, it would be my honor to drink it.
I'm Molly. Howdy.
I'm Dwight. That's Jack and Steve. Ben's behind the bar. Oh, I bet you got some great stories.
A couple.
Any of them true?
Jack, be nice.
A few.
What about your shootout with Henry Plummer's gang in Bannock, Montana? Is that where you started as a bounty hunter? That's what it says in this here dime novel.
Don't believe everything you read in them dime novels, boy. First man I hunted was back when I was riding with Billy the Kid.
You knew Billy the Kid?
Damn right. That scrawny son of a bitch had no fear. Wouldn't back down for nobody.
I heard he collected the tin stars off any crooked lawman who crossed him.
It was a war, boy. The Lincoln County War. And Billy promised his regulators would take the life of every bastard who helped bushwhack John Tunstall.
Kid had a big chip on his shoulder and a hair trigger temper. Made him dangerous as hell.
Right then. So we are reliving the memories of an old westerner. That's quite a premise for a game. I'll have to see if I can't get the first game in the series running. Call of Juarez. It's just Call of Juarez. I'll let you know, or not. Anyway, here we go. First mission.
It was about 30 years ago.
Oh.
Billy was hiding out in an abandoned farm near Stinking
Springs.
That's
some goddamn pooping.
I threw in with the kid because the man I had sworn vengeance on was riding with Billy's enemies. But before I tell you why I want that sumbitch dead, let me tell you what happened that day. I was heading back to the hideout when suddenly I had this funny feeling.
Funny, haha?
No, Steve. The other kind of funny.
Hello, cow. Tumbleweed! Follow it! I shall follow you, Master Tumbleweed. In your journey to get stuck on the wall. Oh. I know. They're rolling that way now. That doesn't even make any sense. If they're rolling that way, or they roll that. What? Oh, okay. Return to the hideout, which is over there. Okay. Sure. I'll just ignore the tumbleweeds. That are ghosts. Ghostal weeds. Look, there's one! There's one! See it tumble? Now it's okay, the hell? Okay, I'm just gonna go now. This The tumbleweeds are making me itchy. Snitchy. Stitchy.
We need to stay here and keep an eye on the road.
They're That's making me want to shoot things.
I knew those two morons would never let me through. I had no choice.
Pew! Pew!
Shoot that, some bitch!
You earn experience by killing enemies.
Was it Pat Garrett's posse?
Oh yeah. I heard the shots and I knew I had to move fast.
Aha! I shall move fast in this direction.
Garrett and his army of deputies had surrounded the entire homestead.
Hmm. That's pretty cool. Like, it has an open world aspect, but it tells you not to go that way. Kind of silly, but pretty cool, nonetheless.
Yeah.
What's that rope hanging off of that? Never mind.
I decided to help Billy and the boys out a bit. So that's just what I did.
Gunning down enemies fills your concentration gauge. Rescued and the concentration. Pew, 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 pew.
As the governor of New Mexico was paying for the kid's apprehension, Garrett was able to hire every gun hand in Lincoln County.
I'm just gonna crouch behind this rock. I guess it seems reasonable. Ow! Hey! Dipshit, I'm supposed to be the one capable of hitting the- Okay, these guys aren't bad at shots. And apparently, the thingy that tells you where the thingies are getting hit from, shot from. What?
You're dead.
Also tells you where the mist shots come from. Yeah. Ha! Just one guy left. Ha! 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 Damn it! Damn it! Ha! Oh! Ah! Oh, got him. And I got shot more than the people I shot did get shot. Bye.
What?
Putting who down? Let's not put anyone down. I mean, let's try some positive reinforcements, huh? Can I shoot this pumpkin? I can shoot the pumpkin! And the bottles! And they give XP! That's nice. Oh, the cans don't. Yeah. The jumping ability is a bit on the non-existent side. Aha, a barn! As we shall crouch through here. Take the secret. What?
Watch out! He's one of them! God damn it,
skills
he's right
menu.
Us.
Select any of the three skill and purchase its leftmost skill. Alright then. Gunslinger, dual wielding desperado. Close quarters fighter, long distance sharpshooter. Well, we're not doing that obviously, are we? Aren't we? What? That. Close quarters further, so shotguns and sawn offs. I don't know how to anyway. Dual wielding desperado. Yes, that sounds good. Akimbo, dual wield revolvers. When you carry, you can press wheel up or free to dual wield. Sure. Right, yes.
Where the hell's Garrett? You got company. Never around when you need it. Come on.
Garrett's men were running around like a bunch of chickens with their heads cut off.
I am so good at shooting people in the head. Oh, I hit the pumpkin. God damn it. Goddammit, pumpkins! Get out the way!
Leave him to me!
Still,
no!
The water tower.
Well, you can avoid lethal shots only when your sense of death is fully charged.
It would be a turkey shoot from up there.
Alright then. Press space to continue. Making the dodge right. Nice! Doesn't have a head anymore. Doesn't need a head. Ooh. I can shoot people through pumpkins.
Luckily, these shooters Garrett hired weren't the sharpest tools in the ship.
No, they aren't.
A lot of them were saddle tramps or sod busters or drunken drifters looking to make a few bucks.
Oh. Okay, this game is awesome. This game is really, really, really awesome, even if I'm not awesome at it. Let's see how Akimbo works out.
I heard a friendly voice yelling at me from the window.
Back door! We'll cover you!
Back door?
Truth be told, things weren't much better behind the house.
Wait, what back door? This back door? Is this a back door? Wait, do I get points for shooting the chickens?
Watch your flank!
I get experience for shooting chickens. Wonder if there's a chicken level in the... Wonder if there's a secret to chicken level. Anyway, it would suck if I ended concentration!
I cut their numbers in half. But that just made the ones that were left twice as mad.
What? No!
They made up for their lack of skill with a seemingly endless supply of ammo. It was a bit of a slog, but I finally fought my way around
the
back of the
house. Did I just kill everyone? Now I can carry more ammo? Huh. Okay. Let's go in!
And like that, I was inside. None the worse.
Sorry, what?
I passed Dirty Dave.
Hi, Dirty Dave. You ain't dirty. Actually, pretty clean.
You ain't going nowhere.
Huh.
How about that?
Hey, can you give me more? Well, whatever.
And upstairs, I found Billy and Charlie Baudry.
Now, they must have been there. Aha! I knew it! There was a secret. Yes. You can read that on your own time if you want. There you go. That should be enough time to pause. There's the second screen again if you didn't pause on that. And we are moving on. Open Nero, that Dorino. Dorito. Huh.
Billy looked at me and said, "About time, amigo. Grab a gun and get
out." Already have a gun.
Wait, so you were friends with Billy the Kid?
Yeah, sort of. Anyway, we were surrounded by dozens of deputized shooters who wanted to do us harm. I'm telling you, Garrett's men were dropping like flies, but they just kept on coming.
How many dudes does this guy have? Also, I always thought Billy the Kid's hat was brown. Where the hell Garrett get you? Oh, I can hide.
That's when Charlie got hit.
Charlie, no!
You're catching us in a crossfire, shouted Billy. Get to the other side.
Who is Charlie anyway? Charlie, no! I need to stop shooting me in the face. Screw you two! Ah! Come on! Headshots! No! Oh, I died. Oh, that sucks. I don't wanna die. Oh, well, we'll just retry. Oh. fairly generous save points. Boom boom. Explosions. Yes. Shooting. People. The head. Makes commentary kind of hard. I think. I mean, having tried this shit by myself, I get the, you know, the whole YouTubers can't comment on games while they play them because it's a really difficult thing. Someone shoot that bastard. Hey! I'm not a bastard, you're a bastard.
I don't know how many of those cocksuckers I personally put down, but it was pretty clear, even to Billy, that maybe discretion was the better part of valor.
What's that mean?
It means that it was time to cut and run.
They got a Gatling, Billy shouted.
A Gatling?
Get the horses and bring them around back. I'll draw their attention.
Can I jump out the window? I can't jump out the window. Oh, that's sad. I'm taking the ammo. Bye, Billy. Where's the door? Fuck's sake.
He directed that order at me. And I thought, why the hell do I have to do it? Many would have fled in my place. But I had that false sense of invincibility that many young
men... It ain't false.
Like Jack here.
What are you saying, old man?
Incidentally, let's level up in Gunslinger. You receive 100% capacity. Combo meter. Let's take deep pockets for now.
Jack, he's just joshing with you now.
Yeah, he better be.
Mr. Graves,
them horses. Oh.
Please, call me Silas, ma'am.
Is the stable?
Now,
oh,
where
right.
Was I?
It's over here.
You're riding too now. You can't get me.
Huh?
You were heading for the barn.
Hey, asshole. If you want to go easel with the shield, better point at the guy with the gun! Fuck you! I can English. Just fine. Okay, chillingly. Anyway. Climbing.
I'm gonna cut you, boy!
Aha! Bam! I think he was dead. Whatever.
Right. Making my way past a passel of fallen foes.
An interesting. Well, just to point
like
it out, red mouse button still zooms in even if you're dual wielding, it doesn't fire the gun on your other hand.
Yeah, and just when I thought I was done with them, more of these hapless bastards would pop up.
Which I get why. It's just a bit confusing to me because I'm so used to the idea of firing at the gun. I have two guns with the right mouse button. Instead of zooming
finally,
in.
Finally, I had the stables within my reach.
This game is still this. It's so much fun. I'm recording in 30 frames per second because I had some frame drop on 60, and I'm currently playing the game on 120. 90 if I look that way. So, you telling me how that happened?
And that's when I met Sheriff Pat Garrett.
I read that you went toe-to-toe with him, sir. That backstabbing bastard with that tacked-on tin star.
Hello, you ugly bastard. Stop polishing your shit star. Yep, you're kind of shit at this.
You challenged him to a showdown.
You read that in a dime novel?
It said he showed no fear as he took your measure with eyes like a rattlesnake.
Holy shit, that is some Twilight level of writing. Alright. I'm wrestling with the mouse. Come on! Come 100%. Oh, no! Come on! The opponent reaches for the gun, press the... aim with the... Okay. Is he reaching for his gun? Is he reaching for his gun? There we go! Come on! Shoot him! Shoot him! No! Oh! Come on! 0.4 seconds! 0.4 seconds and I died! And I'm drunk! Ah! How much focus do I need? This is the first fucking duel! Okay, I'm playing on hard, but... it's the first fucking duel, man! Go on, reach for your gun! Reach for your gun, you son of a gun! I can't see the thi- You kidding me? I couldn't see the guy reaching for his gun for the game telling me to shoot him when he's reaching for his gun! Okay, none, this, no. Okay, hang on. Options, game, tutorials, off. Thank you! Hey, come on! Focus! Wait. Okay, no. You were supposed to go away. That's not it. No! Huh. That's kind of a bitch, isn't it? I can't see his hand because the text in the... Okay, well, the text isn't technically in the way, but the text is fucking distracting. Oh, well, whatever. I guess I'll win this anyway, eventually. Fuck's sake, that's just fucking annoying though. Okay, come on. We got this time. Finally!
That you killed him.
Okay, so without the...
fight.
See? See what I mean?
No, boy. That
Fuck
ain't what
you.
I meant when I said I
Developers of the game.
So let me start again. I finally reached those damn stables.
Right. Alright. I don't have any... Do I have all my ammo?
Stepped inside, and... Last thing I heard was Garrett's voice. That's not Billy.
And go on, how did it end?
End? Boy, that was just the beginning.
Yay, we win. Seriously, though. Didn't actually believe tutorial messages really got that hard in the way. But they do. Moving on.